how big the tree is. The number of opioid deaths in the Midwest has skyrocketed.
UNL researchers were awarded a grant to understand and address this drug addiction. Channel 8 Eyewitness News reporter Katrina Sproul joins us now with more details. Katrina?
That's right, Rod and Megan. It's a five-year grant worth nearly $12 million. All of the funds will be used to establish a rural drug addiction research center.
The drug overdose rate in the Midwest continues to grow even as the rate of the rest of the nation decreases. UNL researchers say it's because of the region's lack of available treatment. In Nebraska, someone seeking treatment typically waits 3 months to more than a year, one of the worst delays in the nation.
Nebraska for a long time had the lowest overdose rate in the country, but overdose rates over the last 2 years are up about 48% in Nebraska, the highest increase in the country on a per capita basis. And so we really thought we had missed this most recent problem, and it turns out we didn't.
UNL plans on using the nearly $12 million grant they have been recently awarded to establish a research center that understands and tackles drug addiction in the Midwest.
Once we know a little bit better what we're up against here in the Midwest, our goal is to create another core facility that will take what we're learning and translate that research into better clinical outcomes and try and work throughout the state to improve treatment options.
The study is expected to begin in August. The plan is to track 600 drug users in Nebraska, Missouri, Iowa, and Kansas. Each one will be interviewed every 6 months. Dombrowski says what people may not realize is that the problems we were facing with meth 20 years ago has not gone away.
But we're seeing higher meth rates now than ever. And the combination of methamphetamine with the new synthetic opioids like fentanyl are actually creating a huge rise in methamphetamine and stimulant-related overdose deaths.
Stimulant-related overdose deaths in the Midwest have gone from about 1,800 a year 6 years ago to about 10,000 a year now. After the five-year grant, UNL researchers are able to renew it up to two more times. Their hope is to stretch it to 15 years.
Now, about 23 people are involved in this big research investment. To learn more, head to our website at klkntv.com.
All right, thank you.